A new legal development in the murder of a Millard South High School student.
Julius Robinson was shot to death in 2008. Daniel Miller said he opened fire in self-defense, and he appealed his murder conviction.
Miller since took a plea deal on a lesser charge, troubling for Robinson's father and his friends. Speaking only with KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur tonight.
It's the place where Dan Coor feels closest to his best friend.
I come out and I talk to him.
He visits the grave of Julius Robinson just about every week.
He had the tattoo. Only God can judge me on him.
He even helped design the headstone.
I miss him.
June 15th, 2008, Daniel Miller gunned down Julius Robinson in Millard. It was Father's Day.
Out of all the days in the world, he took him on Father's Day. How would I feel? Every Father's Day, it's not a Father's Day for me anymore.
A jury convicted Miller of first-degree murder in March of 2010. A judge sentenced him to mandatory life in prison. Miller always claimed self-defense.
Miller appealed his murder conviction and won in what his lawyer calls an error in the judge's instructions to the jury. Miller was set to go to trial for a second time. Instead, he pled guilty to a lesser charge of manslaughter and use of a weapon, which means less time in prison.
Robinson's father tells me he wanted another trial, expecting another guilty verdict. He never expected a plea deal, which means Miller may serve half the time and no more appeals.
The thought of him ever coming out here on these streets again, it's a burden on me. It's rough on me.
As for Dan Coor, he'll continue to visit his friend as much as he can.
I guess now everyone just got off scot-free pretty much, except Julius. He's the only one that's paying the price of his life.
Michelle Bandur, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Robinson's family hopes others will share their opinions and urge the judge to give Miller the maximum of 70 years. He'll be sentenced next month.